Power Rangers Super Ninja Steel Doom Signal review part 2. The reason why the episode doesn't work is that I feel like Haley doesn't act like a hero, and I don't know why. Like, she's like, oh, you didn't support me for everything. That's not superhero-ish. That's like LeBron James-ish or very crybaby-ish. I don't want that in a superhero. I don't think that's an admirable flaw. It's just being terrible and whiny. Your thoughts, like, subscribe.